The toner roller, or developer roller, or sometimes the magnetic roller, is simply the toner-coated roller that is in contact with the drum. It brings the toner powder to the drum. If this toner roller is dirty, repetitive defects may occur on the circumference of the toner roller on the paper. The defects could be dark black stains, or faded light/white spots if dirt on the roller prevents the toner from adhering to the toner roller. Grease, other impurities, or moisture can cause clumps of toner on the surface of the toner roller. How to clean it? It's not necessary to remove the toner roller. Rotate the roller in the working direction and locate the dirt spot. Use a soft, lint-free cloth to gently wipe the roller surface. Avoid applying excessive pressure, which can damage the roller. Rotate the roller to make sure the stain has been cleaned. If necessary, repeat this process until you see that the toner is evenly distributed on the toner roller. The clumps of humidity are easy to remove. Adhesives are more difficult. To remove the adhesive, you can use a cotton swab lightly soaked in isopropyl alcohol. Gently scrub the affected area. After wiping, use a dry lint-free cloth to remove any moisture from the roller. Ensure the roller is completely dry. If the problem persists, the toner roller blade may be dirty. In this case, it is necessary to disassemble the cartridge. Also check the drum. Being the toner roller in contact with the drum, grease or adhesive could contaminate the drum. Clean the drum with isopropyl alcohol.